other than a vagina.
I think I fucked up.
Ollie.
whoever's in the other crane has
points.
Yeah. Oh, well, for
that's a big one, isn't it? Dale.
What?
Huh? That's a big one, isn't it?
What's
1.
That?
3 gigabytes.
Of?
Rocket
update.
League.
What for what? Rocket League?
Yeah.
I don't know, I didn't see it. It downloaded while I was out.
I'm now inside the crane.
Well,
that's problematic.
Who's crane?
I'm driving it, what are you on about?
There you go.
What's that?
Oh.
what did you call for?
To the face.
What did you do, Kieran?
It ran into the cell of the blades.
What the fuck?
We're building a wind turbine.
Yeah, I've just seen the link don't work.
Oh, okay.
You've seen what it says on the link?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What does it say to you guys?
You're the last wind turbine blade.
Yeah, you're going to need to move your truck.
You've seen what it says on the link?
Yeah.
Why?
What does it say to you guys?
Because the blade goes through your truck.
Oh, yes, baby.
You're the last one to ever.
There you go.
Blade.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's like I'm going to get stuck.
Okay, I'm now at the top of the crane. No. No.
No. Oh, yeah, you're really.
I like how you just float down like a feather.
We need to do this one again later.
I'm sorry, I thought you two were fast builders.
But yeah, but
what's
slow
the
down.
Update build
feel? You'll see.
It's free ball!
I'm not seeing any of it right now.
You want to grab that last bit?
Yeah, grab that last blade and get in position to lift up the whole thing.
Oh, I was getting a whole pack of that.
We'll set the ball for it.
It's actually going to be a bit better if I fucking grab it, mate, honestly.
Are they aware that they probably won't even have to grab it and imagine like teleport?
What the hell?
But
why
are we putting stuff in the air?
No one had grabbed it.
Oh, fuck.
Wasn't me.
This has been so much fun. We built a whole wind turbine tower in like 20 seconds.
Almost literally.
Almost literally.
What was our turnaround time for delivery squad?
The one with the like
gearbox.
The gearbox tower. Like the next one.
I think we're just sitting on Ryan's boom.
Don't sit on Ryan's boom, do you?
Need to turn it.
I would, but somebody else's boom is in the fucking way!
That's not a boom, it's a boom.
Hey, you need to get your fucking boomers away.
Oh, whoa, but they're done?
I'm sorry.
Kieran, keep walking that way. Oh, walk the other way towards the van.
Oh, yeah,
I know you'll fall through. Eh?
Yeah, you do go down the dune, it's actually a bit too crap.
You just took it after fucking me! Guys, seriously, every time you jump, I've got to wait a minute.
You can go on my room.
Ow, 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 ow.
Everything's just passed out. The van's rolled off into the ocean.
Hard.
here and your van's rolled off.
Please don't assemble that.
Why?
Fatal, how are you?
Hey.
How are you, Fatal?
Oh, I'm okay, man.
Fatal, you never told me there were guns.
Oh my god! Get off your brain!
What?
There's always been guns, just left and right arms.
What?
Oh wow, you can teleport.
Ryan, what happens if I start jumping?
I'm gonna fucking come down there and kick your fucking cunt in. You're really starting to piss me off, mate.
I think it's like clear the area.
Hey, Dad, you need to move the roller and your fucking... And your... You need to move your thing.
You need to move yours.
I'm moving mine. But yours is in the active area.
This is like really bad flirting.
You need to physically move your crane.
Yay, move it. Wow.
Don't know how to move the fucking roller.
Yeah, move that roller and the concrete mix because they're both in my way.
Here, where are you?
In the roller.
Don't drive forward. You don't need to be moved.
It's the truck. It's the truck as well.
It's the heavy duty tractor.
Yeah.
The tractor moving.
The one with no trailer.
Want me to move it?
Yes, please. Yeah. Oh. Well, you can just get fucking kick.
Which one? This one?
The one that you stole. Aye, that one.
Come on, people, get it in.
Right, this is the bit I see horribly going wrong, so I'm gonna get in this vehicle and I'm gonna walk. Holy shit, my brilliant little long daughter. Left a bit.
Up a bit.
Up a bit.
I swear to God, I'm going to strangle you both in your sleep.
Up a bit. Up a bit more. Left a bit.
See, if you don't stop running at this fucking train, I'm gonna shove this telescopic fucking boom right up your fucking ass. I'll be fucking choking down.
If you'd seen what we're doing, it's funny as hell.
I'm somehow stuck.
No, God, Kieran, stop ramming him with your truck.
He's nice. Apparently, I can't
edit vehicles. For extra spices, please see my avatar.
Yes, I know your avatar. Does
it step up your angles?
No.
Left a bit.
Up a bit.
What have you done?
Fatal.
Yeah.
Your RC car just had an erection.
Left a bit.
Jack, gonna shot your fucking face!
I did see that correctly, didn't I?
Right, that's it, right now. Oh, you hit it, oh.
Jack, seriously, shut up.
Ryan, calm down.
Jack, shut up.
Thank you.
Onion. Oh my god.
Why are you bringing it down?
so that I can look it on the pole and turn it around without having to go to fucking snail's pace.
Oh, so large earthquake in North Korea.
Oh.
Alright, drop canoe for themselves.
Oh, pull them.
Oh, they found the bacteria that caused the plague.
What? Yeah.
They found the bacteria that caused the plague.
Did they?
What plague?
Great Plague of London?
You mean the Black Plague?
No.
It was a bit of fire than the Great Plague of London. The Great Plague does that mean. You don't have to work to have that anyway. Like, you have a way to, yeah.
No, don't say.
What? I'm just going to do it with my room.
But don't tell him, you need to write about.
Oh, Jack, you're so lucky I don't have fucking admin on a Steam Sheet, man.
Right, try and spin the rotor around when you do it.
There's a slight problem with that, mate. I've not got enough clearance.
Yeah, Ryan, not you.
Why do they call it a boom? It doesn't explode.
Why does if you?
Oh, I want to save.
No! Oh. That way then went to might be able to wear. Might have to play out to there.
Oh, he's happy. He's in his armpit waxed, oh my god.
Who wants to climb my boom? Boom, boom, boom.
Why would anybody agree to having the armpits waxed?
Yeah, Jack, do you realize that like you don't have to talk with like every single comment that pops into your brain? Like, think of it.
Down and lower that down a bit.
Like putting the star on the Christmas tree, innit?
Yeah, but this Christmas tree.
Only this time it's a bit fucking different. This one.
Only this Christmas tree cost like fucking 1.3 million.
That's good enough for people. This is a problem. This Christmas tree has a really big star and an extremely big star underneath as well. That's good. Like,
are you better off putting the rovers and facing down on the board? And putting your boom in. That way it's making one in the rotor go diagonal, giving you the clearance under your boom to turn it.
What?
Right, you see the rotor that's facing down?
Aye.
Place that on the motorway.
No, it's where the fucking hitch point is. And if there only is one hitch point on the thing, but if I
can... that's what I'm saying. If you place the one on the motorway and then bring your boom towards you, that makes it go diagonal, given the blade is going to hit your boom, it's able to spin round.
There's a video of a guy with his armpits waxed, it turns into Mickey Mouse and catch balls on it.
Really, really don't fucking care, mate.
Then I'll send him up there again. He stood on the flare for about 10 minutes to attack.
Right,
that's Jack. That's alright, you can stay there.
Here. Yep.
We're gonna steal your van.
Don't steal the van. Please go.
No, it's not green.
That is green. That's green.
Well, it isn't. I'm impaling the crab. a man through the ox.
Yeah, keep him there.
Oh, maybe.
I can't see any crane, so.
Alright then. This is on full extension as well, so. I'm packed all the way to the other side, so. Yeah. This is hilarious.
Whoa.
You know, it'd be amazing if we could pass it to each other in midair.
Right, I would stop there,
I'm fucking determined, mate. I've got a theory. Let me test my theory.
1 minute. Right.
Hey, bro, make sure your boom is able to be where Ryan had to sit in the last time, just in case we have to go back to that. That way, if it was to fall, that you can capture.
Well, I'll have to move ever so slightly forward because I'm at the opposite.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, that's fine. Just move, do what you need to move your truck. Make sure to move it.
Actually, you should be able to, if you get it right, be able to rotate that round.
That's what I'm trying.
Put your boom down
a wee second, mate.
Put it
down.
Right.
Just so
it clears
it. Just so it clears it. Right.
Right, just do it.
Backspace.
Because I'm only going to take it down, because what my idea was is I could hit it and it would spin it around.
That's what I want you to do. Right.
Hit it from underneath.
Can you stand it below that?
Oh!
Fuck knows how these guys are really like
a lot easier. They've got a better armor system.
So that's just some shit around. That can never work.
Right, you need to move yours down, Ryan, because it's not going to clear your.
Yeah, that's the point.
Hold on, they probably wrapped around
the chain. Even chains, it's literally just some black mesh. Alright then, try and put it on quick.
He's not gonna be able to do it because he's gonna be boom. It's gonna hit me right back off again.
Unless he lowers it really low. Unless he puts it back up again. I can't quite reach the gearbox though, so I'm gonna move sort that out. Can somebody move the man? The green trailer.
Here I go.
Just in case we need that space.
Isn't that green giant or green man?
It's a red man.
Jack, move that truck.
Why, what's wrong with
it? It'll be in the way at some point. Because I'll probably have to move this again.
Right, don't drop it, it's still hiding there. Right, see how you had the balance the last time, right, yeah? If you do that again, it's like when Mr. Bean puts it down for Christmas tree. If you do that again, but wait until Droid has got his boom in the exact same space as you, so as soon as you let go of it, you can then intercept and get it off.
this looks like coming up later. Oh my, hilarious.
If you can balance it back in the morning, you go ask it.
Oh, yeah. Oh yes. My god, did you get it? Yes!
Fucking take that and shut up your fucking arse!
Excavate last area.
There, stay there. Stay. Ryan, what are you doing?
Moving this fucking boom out the way.
We're claiming it, remember?
You man.
Yeah, fucking hell. That was
how
a great
sunbelt.
A man lost it. That was a right pain in the cock, so it was.
I could turn your bed to the island. Kieran, this is just fine now.
What did someone need to go get?
Already on it.
Thank you, Ryan.
Somebody wanted to finish holding up my fucking truck for me.
Hard to claim it.
Yeah, I'll do that in a minute.
You don't get enough steam now. I'm fine. Kieran.
Don't move it. Just like the first man going to the moon, kind of thing. Right. Oh, Kieran, you don't fall through it. That's the first.
It's right. Split up
here. Right, I'm the first man. I'm gonna claim this.
It's gonna be country's territory.
But you see, you can fucking move your crate.
This is, coming on.
Oh my god, please.
Jack, check that out.
Coming on, Jack.
Hey, dude, you're
right.
I'm not moving. Get back, stop hitting this. Did you mean that? I wonder if I press back to this right before I reach the top.
Don't fucking dare. No. Yeah.
And the movie.
Alright, I think
we've
got parachute. Oh, is that what you're digging a hole for? You're gonna build like.
Fuck you, Kenya! I did say I was gonna press it before you reached the top.
Okay, so
what is this? Come on, Fatal, you can't lose now. Not with 40 seconds left.
The drone penis.
Right, you still continue digging.
Nope. It said clear the fucking. Look. Clear. Oh.
That was a good comeback.
Yep.
Is that why you stayed silent?
I thought
I'd
have
moved that special. Guys, can you see me up here? I'm
sitting on
the
knob. I'm just kidding.
Can you see me?
Did he crash my TV?
Missed that ball.
Yeah. I think there's one more thing we might need to go get. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm going to get that.
Yeah, you need four concrete.
That's not that.
You need four concrete, then you need to get one transformer from the steel mill and place them in the correct position.
Right, Jack, come down from peak and
Come down from Jack's Peak, we can go into that later from the Mertler.
Oh.
Who's joining?
Me! Boyd. AJ kicked me because I've accidentally pressed backspace on purpose.
Accidentally, my fucking ass.
I did say accidentally press backspace on purpose. Yeah, he didn't accidentally kick me. He was actually, he actually kicked me in midair.
Oh, he takes way too long.
No, I didn't, I was on the ground.
Here, and I just had Lipton peach ice
cream. Ryan?
Funny enough, you say that, I've got a bottle
yes.
of
this. Why did it sound like you was having an orgasm?
Because you liked it.
Is there a stretch and...
Alright, I'll take a crane down to the thingy then.
Here, and you're in my truck. We're just about to get in there.
Come on, we need to have fast 10 armors. So don't go too fast.
Oh!
Don't go too fast, or we want to have fast 10 armors.
Remember this game
was more heavy
than before. Yeah, but
doesn't
look like it's
on the turn, right? Only a little bit. Oh, wait,
I went
under
the bridge
there. You have to go in the deep if you like. There's already a trailer here.
Where did Jack go?
He's left.
What? When?
Just now.
Okay. Bye.
He's just listening. I'm just waiting for any truck. It's a truck. Do you have a trailer? That's right,
have you seen the earbuds that come with the iPhone, how much they are?
The lightning earbuds.
No, the wireless ones.
Oh, wow.
$170, $160.
That's like more than Beats.
I can get better.
Funny enough, you should say that, it's Beats.
Yeah, it's Beats, it's a piece of shit. They sound horrible. I tried Beats. The Beats to my headphones I have right now,
is like a $10 earbud compared to like $80 to $100 wireless earbuds.
What I will say is I had the Beats Studio, one, the first edition that came out, the big ones, I had them and they're fucking brilliant.
Ah, that's cool. The earbuds, okay, because what I hate about this, it, like, I got so many people blind, just like, oh, look at the iPhone 7, and I'm like, okay, well, for one, you can't charge your phone while listening to music. No, you can't. Even with the adapter on, if you charge your phone, even if the phone is, even though if the jack is plugged into the adapter shuts off, basically, and you have to charge your phone one thing at a time, basically.
Well, that's basically, like, downgrading.
It's downgrading, basically. I think the only
well, you're not supposed to use your phone while you're charging it anyway. It's a health and safety risk.
No, it's not.
Yes, it
only
is.
Only because they can't
yes,
stop these modern phones from blowing up.
Why do you think the phone cords are so short? You're not meant to use it when you're charging it.
Fuck, that's a
well, if you think it like that, Ryan, obviously I should have died by now.
No. Why do you think Apple supply it such a short cord? Because a woman who had a longer cord was using her phone while it was charging. The phone exploded and almost killed her.
Maybe the cord was short.
Yeah, the cord was shitty.
No, it was an aftermarket fucking extended thing.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's the exact thing. You don't buy aftermarket cords that are not trusted.
The only thing you buy aftermarket are exhaust cars.
And even at that, they can still be shite.
Yeah, you get them back.
Anyway, let's just get this fucking job done.
Aye. One sounds tired.
I am fucking bored.
He wants to do something more fun.
What's that, mate?
We're doing this tomorrow.
No, we're not. We're doing it today.
We're fucking finishing it now, man.
We're finishing it. We'll do it.
Only alphabet was the letter. Ryan?
Oh, fuck.
17? 7.
What, N?
No, 12. 13.
N. M's 13.
11, 12.
Thank you.
13, 1, 2.
I have a problem. I have a slight problem.
You may like go see a doctor about that, mate.
No, I
Hold that.
Okay, Riddle. You'd have to go to every back of the store.
Nah, if you take him to the vet, they'd end up putting him down, so.
Oh, yeah, that's just rude. Why is this not turning? Oh,
hey, come on, where's this fucking part?
So yeah, this update's fun.
It looks fun.
I'll probably play with you on it in a day or so.
Thy Oh, that's it. I'm just gonna clear off out of here now.
You've got a trailer back here and some other shit that used to do work. You get your red trailer, your drill rig, and an excavator. And the drill rig needs.
Let this give it a go.
Aye.
Yeah.
And the drill. Yeah.
Drill rig's still here. Right here, hop in.
I think we should do like one little job or something. Go on. Something pointless, I'll just do the massive cranes.
What, you talking after me?
No.
Eh?
I'm not.
I'm not either.
I don't know about KJ.
KJ, you gonna?
I have to.
Alright.
Alright, see, I can boot up my. I do have all of yours.
Is there no way I can, like, send the safety in?
What?
Not really, no. Nailed it.
No, you didn't. You had to back in.
Oh la la.
I love how you got a passenger unit.
Go for it.
Yeah, I'm guessing I want to cross this bridge then.
Yeah.
Alright, should have been. Oh, well done, you fucking sent me back all the way to fucking.
Hi. Never knew Sergi was the first pair to live up here.
Fucking hell, we've got a lot of vehicles.
This is probably the large dog.
Windows Connect so you can fucking do whatever you can fucking do.
You're red.
Eh?
Put red as well.
Alright, fuck off, mate.
Find it and see it. Come on, get your trucks in, hurry up.
I think I'm
happy,
I'll just
give up the way to sleep. Wait, okay, fuck off, bye,
see you later. I don't know, I haven't started for a while.
I would stay on Ryan, but I have college today. Well, today.
What are you studying?
Event coordination.
I don't know what that is in English.
It means setting up events.
He's the guy that walks into a clipboard trying to organise shit, whatever he's just fucking doing with the one.
Does he organise it? Do you organise it?
What?
Mm.
What?
You organise clipboard shit. I'm gonna go off. Bye guys.
Bye.
I'm gonna fucking play sometime.
Bye.
Ugh.
and we are.
Alrighty. User disconnected from your channel. Huh?
Hello, either. Hello. I'll be right back, guys and girls.
Chit-chat. Yeah.
I didn't eat.
I thought you went out for food.
No!
Wow.
We went to viewing for a funeral.
I saw you said you were going for food as well.
Or I thought we were, but my parents were like, oh, we already ate. I was like...
Wow.
Well, do we... have anything at the house? No. Okay. Well, there's leftover lasagna. No, you ate all of it. Oh, yeah. Whatever. Oh, my parents were being such bitches in the car.
Really?
They were talking about suicide because the bank that I used, the like vice president or whatever from the bank, killed himself or something, and they can't figure out why he would have killed himself. And I said, well, they can't find any reason, so maybe it was like he got diagnosed with like something terminal.
Yeah.
And they were just like, murr, murr, murr.
Wow.
They basically said, oh, well, if you got diagnosed with something terminal and killed himself, then why don't you? Is basically what they were getting at. And I was like, wow. They're like, you've always said if you got diagnosed with something terminal, like dementia, it's not terminal, but something that would really affect your life, you would kill yourself, right? And I was like, yeah? And they were like, well? And I was like, what the heck? You're my parents.
Yeah.
They were just like taunting me. I was like, why? You don't want your daughter to kill herself? But they're like, oh, you said it, not us. And it's like,
wow, I'd have gone fucking tits.
I was like, lol.
Oh, there's crates now in Rocket League as well.
Ooh.
Like in CSGO. Sorry, changing the subject. But damn.
They went down the path of, oh, is that why you won't take medication? I was like, hmm.
That vinyl looks like someone turned around and vomited on my car. Awesome.
What?
Dead. The robot.
There you go. But literally, it looks like someone's turned around and just gone bleh.
And then drew a face in it.
Yeah, pretty much.
How bad the lag is on this?
What, with me doing this?
Like, how... Oh, I know. I can hear myself on your camera.
Who won?
Hey?
Who won?
They did.
What?
Yeah. It's not ranked, I don't care. Boom!
You needed that. Team, ain't you?
Still going.
earthquake.
Good.
Oh, fatal. I'm bummed down now.
Why?
I don't have a an SRV in my vehicle, and I'm 12,000 light years away from the nearest station.
Oh, that's not that bad.
I landed on the planet. I feel like I wasted my time, actually.
Right, 12,000 is nothing.
Yeah, well, I mean, I have to go to the track station, which is like 14,000 away. So that's like 22,000 light years away from the bubble. The main one, to be exact. Well, you know, I mean, once I get my joystick, it should be all fine with anything. I mean, right now, I don't have it. Well, I'll get it next week. Why is this news? I just got a news saying North Korea has launched its fifth nuke. Like, okay. It's not like they can nuke my part of the country, so.
If you don't care, why are you bringing it up?
It's popped up everywhere on the screen. It annoys me. I have three pop-ups.
You say it will affect your part of the country, but a nuclear missile will spread radiation to where you live.
True. Hemisphere, but yeah, true.
Slowly but surely, downloading rocket will be. Well, it keeps going for like 9 minutes to 20 minutes. I've load 500 megabytes out of 1.3 gigabytes.
How are we?
Is it rolled up?
No. It's like flat-ish. Well, I'm not a pancake fan, to be honest. I prefer their omelets.
Gross. Such a weird way to say things. Why do I look smart? I'm just wearing clothes. Is smart how you say stuff?
Say what?
Is smart how you say dressed up?
Yeah.
All I can say is RIP.
Unbelievable. I mean, I've been playing shit the last few games, but
there's not another person?
Hey.
I thought you were playing with someone else.
No. Just been silent.
They're playing with Riddle.
No.
One sounds tired.
She's always tired. Right, have fun with the power-ups.
You don't know how to use them.
Left stick pushing.
What do they do?
It's random. There's 11 different ones. Where you see the 10, it'll count down, and then a power-up will appear.
Like Mario. I have a fist.
Press it.
I did, and I didn't get to see it in action. I assume it hits people.
Yeah, it punches me.
Whee! Whoa, he grabbed the ball! Oh, I don't like my controller's flashing whenever it vibrates.
Them.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
It's in my bank account the other day.
Yeah.
Look!
Yeah!
£2 behind the night.
Wow.
Yeah, my dad put £83 in my account yesterday to help me cover
Whoa,
my bills and my
basin
upgrade. Until he walked in my room last night, pissed off and called me a traitor.
Oh, that's cute. Where was I? Whee!
The thing is, I'm not going to let him get away on that, so...
Yeah.
Are you going to kill him?
No, because there goes one source of money.
Now you'll get his life insurance money.
That's only like that.
Whee!
It only lasts a couple of weeks.
He was doing like pumps of Wow. Jesus! I'm like hyper mode on right now.
Little bitch.
Fine. Please don't bite me. Oh, nice spike.
I got the skills.
Okay.
I don't have anything, I'm just kind of flopping around. Wait, so can you play the game without the power-ups?
Yeah. It's just a specific game mode.
Whee! I don't know what I just did, but that was cool!
I told you it was good. I have the reactions of a sloth.
Hey, that's my job.
I'm just trying to figure out what I did.
Did you see that screenshot?
No, not yet. I've just been playing Rocket.
I basically took an aerial screenshot of two search status together. One that's got all the guiding rails and the gap, and one that doesn't. It's something that really tests the patience of the visual.
Yay, hit me!
It can take half an hour to an hour to each quits just to get it perfect. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Not only that, but you can't get the guy in the rails if you use two different types of track. Which I think is absolutely stupid. Get back. Fatal?
Yeah.
Get back. Oh god, I've got a perk and an option to drink it. Lifting what was outside my mouth upwards, which was then pushing a level crisp which somehow got lodged between my nose and the crisp.
Didn't hear one word of that. Blah 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 blah.
Riddle!
Yeah?
I don't think I'm listening.
You won't be the first one.
What were you saying? Because I couldn't hear a fucking word you were saying.
I got a crisp stuck between my nose and another piece of crisp.
You had enough?
Yeah.
It was very awkward to eat.